New at 5, the suspect involved in a deadly Christmas Eve shooting at a Piggly Wiggly store in Birmingham is now in custody. U.S. Marshals arrested Sharonda James this afternoon in Chattanooga, Tennessee. She's wanted for shooting and killing Jerica Manuel. Investigators say the two women got into a fight at the Piggly Wiggly store here on 29th Avenue North. Again, this was December 24th. They say James took off after that shooting. She has a court appearance scheduled for tomorrow in Tennessee.